So, hello. Just wanted to capture a couple of what I consider can-do details. You know, we got a 4-gauge here coming off the original factory. This was went right to the battery, so I haven't cut the wire yet, but that'll go right here to the positive. And that's the original factory connection. Currently, this is what I really want to capture, is all these grounds. It's got paste on it right now, cleaner paste. So we're cleaning all these up and put them back on. And, you know, the ground's gonna come from the battery. One will go, I'm gonna call it the body. Okay, body panels. Let me get down below here. Not a bad feature here from the factory. I cleaned it up. So this is their factory block, right? Your engine block. Copper, all copper. And then to your chassis, right? Frame. So, and this is the new one I made. Again, this is where the factory one was, but I made a new out of 4-gauge. Again, I've yet to cut the end, but you know, everything's heat shrinked. A little dielectric grease on there just to keep things from corroding over time, you know, getting the copper on there. So, we do have it encased. And so, yeah, we will build off of this chassis block configuration here. Into the rear as well. So this will also have, you know, two power coming out, several grounds, body as we showed up top, block and chassis frame. So these will all tie, and then they'll retie in the rear, and we'll also have one on each side ground running the gamut. We don't really have it on this side. But how important it is to clean all the grounds up as you go. I can't put a thought on that. So here's, you know, 2-power on the passenger side here now. And goes 4-0. So we got 4 runs of 4-0. 6 technically with the grounds, but 4 runs of power and 4-0. And then I have that going into the 1.5-inch ABS. Which then runs along the rocker. I think we touched on that a little bit before, but you know, and then up to the back. So we'll get more into it, but again, I just wanted to get a quick post up of the ground cleanup because it's critical, absolutely critical. So just one more touch. It also shine a little light on the ground situation. Oh yeah, I do have it here, so okay. So here we have the factory. This one's the battery, you know, here. And this is the little tail I'm talking about that I remade. You got to cut it, but that'll just go right to the battery. You know, it's, I'm gonna reverse it. My power, I think, is gonna be over here. Ground, but you know, I'm not sure yet. Just because of the way the label is on the excess power battery, you know, if I put it in there and the positive is here, negative, and you know, see my sticker, you know, I don't know. It's all about the overall look as well for me, man. So yeah. And so normally, you know, I'd keep the factory. Power. This is what this. The other one here is the alternator. So that's just gonna, you know, go along there. And, you know, I've already got it somewhat in touch. I'm pretty sure we've showed the new alternator was out. The Power Bastard 320 high output alternator. And I got a 4-way distribution, which I'll be wiring up here in a bit. So. From the distribution block, again, we got the 2 4-0 runs of power going down the passenger side. And the other two on the disc block are going to come to, obviously, the battery. You know, run you know, back up wherever that factory wire is down here. We gotta watch out for the manifold and stuff, so, you know, probably be doing some extra heat shrink down there. And come over. And so, yeah, and then they'll pop up and we'll see. So, yeah, we'll touch more on as we get further into it. But really, this is about the grounds. So, just kind of everything going on up here for the run. So, all right, appreciate it. It's a short one. Thank you.